Welcome to this channel. Please support us by liking, sharing, and subscribing.
Oh Yeon-seo, from rookie to K, drama superstar, 10 key facts. Early life. Oh Yeon-seo, whose birth name is Oh Haet-nim, was born on June 22, 1987, in Jinju, South Korea. She grew up in a typical Korean family and had dreams of becoming an actress from a young age. Oh Yeon-seo attended Dongguk University in Seoul, where she pursued a degree in theatre and film. Stage name. To pursue her career in the entertainment industry, she adopted the stage name Oh Yeon-seo. This name change is common in the Korean entertainment world and often signifies a fresh start or a new image for an artist. Acting debut. Oh Yeon-seo made her acting debut in 2002 at the age of 15, taking on a supporting role in the popular drama series Shot One. This marked the beginning of her journey in the world of acting. Rising star. In 2012, Oh Yeon-seo gained widespread recognition for her role in the hit historical drama Moon Embracing the Sun. She portrayed the character Yeon-bo Kyung, a complex and emotionally charged role that showcased her acting talent. The drama's success catapulted her to stardom. We got married. Oh Yeon-seo's popularity soared when she appeared on the popular South Korean reality show We Got Married in 2012. On the show, she was paired with actor Lee Jeon, and their on-screen chemistry endeared them to viewers. Many fans rooted for their relationship, even though it was purely for entertainment. Variety shows. In addition to her acting career, Oh Yeon-seo has made appearances on several South Korean variety shows. Her charismatic and outgoing personality made her a sought after guest on programs that focused on entertainment and celebrity interaction. Film roles. Oh Yeon-seo has also made her mark in the world of cinema. She has taken on various roles in films, showcasing her versatility as an actress. Some of her notable film appearances include Love Forecast 2015 and She's in the Trap 2018. International recognition. Her talent has not gone unnoticed internationally. She has garnered a fan following beyond South Korea's borders, especially in countries where Korean dramas and entertainment have gained popularity. Endorsements. Oh Yeon-seo has been a brand ambassador for various products and companies. Her striking looks and popularity have made her a desirable choice for endorsement deals, contributing to her status as a sought after celebrity. Hobbies. In interviews and variety show appearances, Oh Yeon-seo has mentioned some of her hobbies, which include cooking and painting. These activities provide her with a creative outlet outside of her acting career.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Check out other interesting videos as well.